Congratulations, you've won free repairs on your home. Well, that's what three people thought anyway. Nearly half a year later, nothing's been done. I'm Jerry May with the story, Thursday at 6.